everyone, and welcome to another video, and this is my, just so you can see it, this is my, this is my Draw My Life, which is the, get on with it. Okay, so I was born. I was born in a little hospital. And my mum loved me so. We moved to a big house back in Cheshire. My sister Danielle had to be kicked out of the house because she was old enough now. She still lives in Cheshire today, as we move to Broomcroft Road. Road. Where I moved to Ossett Primary School. I didn't make barely any friends there, and I did not enjoy it either. I thought everyone was bullying me and made fun and put face on my back. We then moved on from primary and moved to a school called Ossett Academy. It's where I am today, and I made plenty of friends. One of them was called Lex. She was very confident, and another one was Isabel. Then I made another one called Josh. They all became my big family. Still part of today. I also met someone called Bailey later on, who Josh introduced me to, so he became a part of the family too. At breaks and lunch, me and my friend Jeff, we play on our phones on games, such as Jumpy Dash, a character where you have to jump over obstacles and survive the highest of heights. And that was part of my Draw My Life so far, and we'll do another part, so bye!